Hello again, this is Bobby Hall with NRV Traditional Karate. Hey, we're going to do a stretch routine to work on your flexibility today, but first we're going to start off with a good warm-up to get your muscles ready to go to get that intense stretch. So let's get started. Okay, for the warm-up, we've got 5 exercises, 30 seconds, 2 rounds. Here we go. Let's go. Hajime. Round's easy, second round's a little tougher. Make sure you're nice and relaxed and breathing. Side skips. Harder, you can reach down, touch the ground, just come back up. Just rest. And high knees. Breathing heavy yet. All right, next is bear crawl. Stay low to the ground, knees almost touching. Last one, sit throughs. Try to extend your foot all the way out. Good job, just a few more. Very good. Couple seconds rest and we'll start again. And here we go. Ends up being 5-minute warm-up. High knees are next. Here we go. Good through. All right, way to go. Hope you're good and warmed up now. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna do some mobility leg swings. So they're not gonna be for height, more to continue to warm up the hip. So we're gonna start with to the front and back, 10 right, 10 left, and then we're gonna go side to side and left. Very good. So now we're going to get into our stretches. We're going to do hold each stretch for 20 seconds. Start off on the floor with some calf stretches. Here we go. Right leg first. Move around with it, get a stretch. Now switch to the other side. Both legs. Standing lunge. Push it a little harder, hands up in the air. Switch other leg. More difficult, hands up. Over. Legs straight, push your hips back, stretching the hamstring. Keep your chest out. Switch other leg. Back, legs straight, chest out. split stretch. You're going to go down to the right leg, keep your hips pushing back. Stretch your head down. Next, pigeon stretch. Legs. I like to start with my chest up and then lay down. Modified hurdle stretch. Modified. You're going to have the leg in front. Reach. Normal hurdle stretch, leg goes to the back. Switch legs. Get to breathe. Normal hurdle stretch. Back to the back this time. Thank you. sitting. Hip stretch. Bring your foot on top. Chest up. Drive forward. Very good. Next, Seiza. Stretch. Drive your hips forward. Stretch back. Next one on your toes. Knees out, chest up. So when you come up, push your knees out, pull your heels in, push side to side against your knees. Forearms. Shoulders. Almost there. Very good. Shake it out. All right. Very good. Next, we're going to focus on split specific stretches. All right. Last bonus section, split specific exercises. We're going to do 1 minute for 3 rounds, trying to get our middle splits. So we're going to start off not all the way down here. Take the box. Let's go. 1 minute. push your hips back, maybe work your knees back and forth. Keep the movement. If you don't have a box, you can use a chair, you can use the side of a bed, couch. Get more comfortable, you can go down to your elbows. And you kind of want to rock your hips, pushing your hips back. Try to breathe deep and relax. Take all the tension out. So you're going to walk your feet in. Hips out a little. 15 seconds rest. You ready for it? This time go a little bit lower if you can. If you don't have a box, you can get your hands on the ground. Put your hands on the ground. Like using a box. Feel that. Got one more. Here we go. Low to the ground and then just hold. Way to go. I'm not down there all the way yet, but I'm still working.